Everyone has regrets and everyone of us made mistakes. Whether those were related to work, your personal life or your basic judgment, some mistake might feel like they haunt you. But not every mistake needs to be a completely negative thing. In fact, when you learn from your mistakes, you can experience great personal growth. This is part 2 video of Learning from Mistakes series. For part 1, please find the link in the description. Let's get started. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. We are here to take you one step ahead in your life journey. Feel free to like our content and subscribe to the channel to get regular updates. Today, we are going to see about how to learn from mistakes effectively. No one is immune to making mistakes. We are humans. But if we simply apologize and carry on as before, we are in danger of repeating the same error. When we don't learn from our mistake, we inflict unnecessary stress on ourselves and on others, and we risk losing people's confidence and trust in us. As adults, we should be able to take those risks and be willing to make mistakes until the right decision comes along. Life experience is the best teacher you will have for making future decisions. Experience can come from mistakes, miscommunication, confusion, oversight, and anything else that leads you to make an adjustment in your life for the future. Now, let's see how to learn from your mistakes effectively, step by step. First, become aware of your mistake. This may sound obvious, but it's actually one of the most difficult part. Why? Because we have a hard time facing our imperfection. When we make mistake, it's common to feel defensive or guilty. We lash out, look for other people to blame or minimize the impact. Try this. When you make a mistake, practice saying, okay, this was an error on my part. It could have been avoided, but it wasn't. Now I need to handle it and figure out how to do better in future. Next, determine the cause of the mistake. Again, you might find that tendency to blame others rearing its ugly head, but that's not helpful. When you determine the cause, you are looking for things you can change. Next, ask yourself the hard questions. What stands in the way you accomplishing your goal? What caused the mistake to happen? Anything that slows you down or prevents you from making progress towards that goal is an obstacle. And they can be a physical obstacle, mental block, emotional pitfall, or family barriers. This clarity we can get by learning from mistake. Next, listen to feedbacks. The feedbacks you get varies by the situation. It might come from your boss, co-worker, friends, family, or even strangers. Don't think of criticism as an attack or as a proof of your shortcoming. When you are criticized, that means you are being given an opportunity to improve. Take people's observation into account. Next, teach your lesson to other people. When you are learning from mistake, they do not always need to be your own. You can learn from the mistake of others, and others can learn from you. Next, expand your mindset. As we get older, we start to settle into our thoughts. It becomes harder to challenge our preconceptions and learn new things. That is why you should make an active effort to expand your mindset. Never think of yourself as someone who is done growing. So, learning to recognize and accept your mistake is the most important step. Try to implement in your life and be a better version of yourself. Always remember, make mistakes, learn from them, move on. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.